me what you watching. ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them. No use in trying it, if you the competitor, you should just pray, cause he is the predator. Ow.
This NBA season, Jordan Farmer of the Los Angeles Lakers will be number one. Not only number one on the jersey, number one on the court, but he's number one in giving back to the community. Recently, he held a golf tournament where a few NBA stars showed up, including Luke Walton. And let me tell you, Luke is an awesome basketball player. Golf, well, put it this way, that's not exactly his sport. Check it out.
Cold as the winter wind when it breeze, yo. Just remember that you talking to me, yo. You need to watch the way you talking to me, yo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, good thing you're an amazing basketball player, because I saw that shot went right into the swimming pool.
What shot?
Into the lake.
My ball was on the green.
Really? You having a good time? Do you like golf?
Oh, we're having a blast.
It's funny that you said that, because Luke Walton hit one right into the lake, and I told him, thank God he's an awesome basketball player.
Yeah. But Luke has a stacked team, so we got to watch out for them. They're one of our competitors.
Seriously? Matt Leiner told me Luke Walton's here. Thanks.
Worst day of golf is always better than the best day at the office. But.
So, there you have it. Luke Walton. Great basketball player, golfer, not so much. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.